Okay, so settle down. This is not worth the wait. So Jerry Lewis is a clerk in a grocery store, and a woman comes in and says, do you have any nuts? I can't find any almonds or walnuts or anything. And he's like, I'm sorry, we're totally out of nuts. And then she goes back on the shelves and she's like, do you have any dates? And he's like, lady, if I had nuts, I'd have dates. Turning back the hands of humor.